Test test 1 2 3 1 2 3. Hey, we're back. Man, I can't get enough of this game. I just can't get enough. What can I say, man? All right. Let's continue our path. Number 3, 4, 1, then 2, 3, 4, 1, and 2. Let's go to 3. I think I've been here before, haven't I? This looks familiar. Could be here, could be another place. How much do they give? Containers. Okay, I don't think I've been here before then. You will need cracked pots or other container to craft certain items. You will not be able to make more of those items than you have containers. Container items will run out with use, but the containers themselves will remain. Plus 41. It's not even worth it. Is this a container? Why did it tell me about containers? That was random. And what is that? Who's ringing the bell? Are you? Are you? Whoa! There's a moving castle. Oh shit. Alright, let me see what this is first. How many do I have left? I got two more. Enter Evergall. Sure. Oh shit. What's this? Oh shit. Shit, ancient hero of Zamor. Frostbite, huh? Bitch. I like that, bitch. Archer, an archer main. Ow, come on, man. Did I miss? I hit him. Stop. What? How did that miss? Bitch, so that's his face too, huh? That my blood? Holy shit. Bled like a fucking pig. I could kill him with a bow, actually. It's very cool. Oh, my soul. That's so cheap. What's up, bitch? Like that? Oh, fuck. What? Oh, okay. Fuck. I thought he was gonna do something else. Oh my, that fucking spell sucks. Hey, bitch. Okay, okay. First phase is easy. Second phase, easy. But, you know, harder than the first phase. But still easy. There's... get my soul. And I'm gonna beat his ass. Damage. What is that guy doing? Is he trolling me? That talisman? Radagon's something. Nice. That was a good fight. Wasn't really difficult, I would say. But it was fun. Come on, at least replenish my flask. What is that? What is this? Alright, let me see, where's that new item I got? Is it a talisman? It is. Raises attributes, but also increases the damage taken. By how much? 3 vigor, 3 endurance, 3 strength, and 3 dex. Wow. Kinda nice. But my resistances, they go down a lot. I like it. I'll try it. I will try it. Max HP, keep that, that's fine. Alright, let's go check out that moving fortress thing. Ahead. Was there a head, homie? Fourth Church of Marika. Orica. Sacred Tear. I think I already had one of those. Two. Improve Sacred Flask Potency. Oh, I think I can upgrade my flask now. Sacred Tear. Do it again. Do it again. Nope, twice. Okay. Beautiful. Level up. Luck. Should we get luck? Intelligence. Strength. Let's get more strength. Or more dex. Does more dex make me attack faster or something? So this is the Church of Marika. Go down here, south, number one. No, I'll go down to the beach later. Shut this guy up. It's fucking annoying. Hey, dudes. Nice block. Oh, wow, he got me. What the fuck? This guy's good. Shut this guy up. Hey man, you're annoying the locals. Shut the fuck up with your loud ass bell. What the hell, man? I think this guy is a one shot, right? If he steps on me. Knock down the skulls on him, this thing. Oh, look at that. That does something. I think. That do anything? Maybe I need to do all of them. Don't worry, buddy, I will save you. That skin cancer. What the fuck? Oh, shit. Did I do that? He died. RIP. GG, boys. He was suffering. He was suffering. We ended that suffering. Rest in peace, my man. Now, let me inside you to see what you've got. Me in. Examine remains. Remember duplication, remembrance duplication menu. With the remembrance duplication menu, you can duplicate remembrances you've previously acquired. This includes remembrances from which you've already drawn out power. Duplication can only be performed once per mausoleum. The fuck are you talking about? Anyway, let's mark this area for the future. I'm gonna put... I don't know. Let's put skull. I don't know what that was. Looks cool. That spell looks cool. See you. What you looking at, huh? What you looking at? There are many faces. Can't get to him from here. I mean, I can, but we gotta secure the perimeter first. Kill me, bro? Let's kill his bodyguards first. You looking at me? It's hard to tell. Got so many eyes. Faking a stab attack, but he's attacking with the other pair of hands. Kaku Glintstone, huh? Kaku, huh? It's a bitch. Where's the... Oh, there he is. So green on the map means poison. Means like poison earth. That's green on the map. shit. Dude remains. That is a really cool ability. Shit. He knows. Give me mana. Give me mana flask. And that dude was weak. It's down here. Ambush shard. Looks like an arrow. I like that. Who are you? What's wrong with your face?
It will do no good, I swear it.
Is she wearing a mask?
And yet you persist. You frothing degenerates.
Hey, I killed the guys upstairs. I'm not one of them. Can I help her?
It will do no good, I swear it.
Hey, Saint.
And yet you persist.
Afternoon.
You frothing degenerates.
Wow, calling your savior a degenerate. How very nice. Bitch slapper. Bitch.
Are you mad?
Just treating you as my prisoner. Speak. Confess. Maybe I need some sort of key to free her. Anyway, what's this sorcery? Strikes from behind with projectile fired from distance. Cool. Yeah, cool. Alright, next destination. I wanna discover this area down here. Here, maybe down here. But first, the beach. Let's head north, make our way alongside the beach. Start north. 4 hours getting Godric set. Who's Godric? Did I fight Godric? I don't even remember. Is he the guy with the magical weapons? The magical daggers, hammer, and sword? Is that Godric? That's not him, right? Get a fat roll? Well, if you really wanna use the armor. There are ways, you know. Just get more endurance. Easy peasy. Oh, you're in Red Soldiers? I have that. This one? So he's not a boss? Is Godric a boss? Godric Soldier Helm. Okay, there it is. I got the helm. Is it good? Or are you just playing fashion ring? Godric. I got Godric gauntlets and Godric legs. I just don't have an armor named God. Oh shit, what's that in the background? I see you, bitch. You better not try something funny. Don't try anything out. I warned you, you bitch. What the fuck? This guy's tanky. Holy shit, I love this mace. Oh, this mace is too fucking good. I got his ovary. Or her, I guess. Her ovary. The tree armor is Godric. Tree armor. I don't know, I'm lost. What tree armor? Is it called tree? Oh, this one. Okay. I have it. Damn. Another one. What? Was that bleed? I think that was bleed damage. I have some small guys. Land octopus. I like my current armor. Looks cool. Especially the mask. I like the mask I'm wearing. This game looks nice. Wake up! Slacking on the job. Wake up! Holy shit. Oh, I wish I had some sort of AOA. AoE. It's a lot of dudes. Okay, fire is weak. What the f- Oh, these grabby fucks. I remember these guys, I fought them before. They like to grab. Thirty-six, or one. How many are there? Like 10? 20? Good lord, get off me. Wow, I wonder if they can combo you that. Like grab you, someone else will grab you after the first grab ends. Instantly. Okay. This is ridiculous. Oh, I want to use the scythe. 24 faith. Fuck me, 24 faith. It's a lot of faith. Yeah, it's not worth it. Oh, crap. Where's your dad? Where's your daddy? Stats on the Morningstar? Very low, actually. 12 strength, 8 dex. But it's freaking amazing. Very good damage, stance breaking capabilities, and bleed. Ooh, where did I find it? Oh man, I couldn't tell you if my life depended on it. I can't remember. Just found it somewhere while adventuring. No clue where, to be honest. Best bet, Google. But I think it was like outside, not inside the dungeon. If I'm not mistaken. Oh, there's a house there. Am I in trouble? Someone following me? I can't use my map. This guy. Hold on. Let me take the cat outside. Let me open the door for the cat. right? Oh, so this is the whole map, huh? I'm almost done with this area, this little continent. I'm just here. This is the last part, I think. This is the last part. Let's see. Hey, you. Yellow Santa. Ooh, he's got arrows.
Well, it's been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth?
What you got? Lantern attached to waist to illuminate surroundings. Waist? What do you mean waist? How does this work? Use once to turn on and again to turn off. Oh, okay. Give me that. Like in the flask, same in the flask slot. Lost Ashes of War. Used to duplicate Ashes of War. Damn, Zweihander. I don't want to use big weapons though. Zweihander was my favorite weapon in Dark Souls 1. Note imparting knowledge in brief. Contains information about the Wandering Mausoleum. Further details available. Okay. I don't know what that does, but give it to me, I'll buy some. Zweihander. Bolts. Great arrow. Man, I want a great bow. I'll buy arrows, I guess. I'll buy some arrows. Give me... Fuck it, give me all.
Have a safe journey. Anything else for you? Have a safe journey.
Okay, what did I just buy? I like the idea of the lantern. Cool. I can put it here in one of these quick. Let's put it left. Left is lantern. Cool. Can you kill this mount?
Enough of that.
Oh, sorry.
Surely you're no highwayman.
Highwayman? What is this, darkest dungeon? Highwayman? Dismas? Alright, where am I now? Okay. Almost done with this area. Oh yeah, whoa. What is that piece of paper that I bought? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, here. I have two of them now that... Slay the demi-human mob's leader first, and the rest will lose hope and panic. Okay. Mausoleum. To stop the mausoleum's stride, you need to clean up around its feet first. I've already done this. Without having to read your note. Scammed me. I got scammed. Stop dodging. Weaker when I jump. Jump attack is weaker with the bow. Oh no, don't use the fire. You bitch. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah, the lantern, dude. Hell yeah. I also had the torch. Not the one you buy. My torch, I think it's fancy. It's the fancy kind. It's called the steel wire torch. I found it somewhere. But yeah, fuck that. Fucking lantern, dude. It's a game changer. What the fuck? It's a game changer. Hey. Boom. That is sick. I wonder if we can use this on horseback. What? I'm stuck with it. I can't turn it off. Oh shit, once you turn it on the horse, you can't turn it off. I wonder if this makes you easy to spot. You try to sneak up on this dude. Wow. Maybe these guys are deaf. Today, bitch. Uh-oh, I see winged beasts. Time to pull out my bow. Shoot arrows while ducking. And you will stay ducked. That's cool. What the f- Oh shit, they didn't see me. Interesting. I shoot a power? No, power stands, you have to be standing. I mean the power shot. You didn't see me? Was it because I'm ducking? I'm stealthed, or? Alright, let me try while standing this time. I'll be standing here. I'll shoot one of them. am right here. Oh, this guy sees me. What the fuck? The others? Oh, they saw me too. Or not. One shot. Okay. I swear I've done this before. Like, there's a place very similar to this one. I did the same thing, running around these boxes, these dead people boxes, gathering souls. Oh no! Here. Best followers, primes, and viewers on your followers.com. Cool, how much? Do you accept PayPal? Or credit card only? This game is very, very good. Just running around exploring, really cool. Not having to follow one path. I mean, eventually I'm gonna have to kill the main bosses, but you can do that in any way you want. I choose to run around, fuck around. I'll fuck around until I find out, then I'll go to the main boss. Go to the tower. Oh shit. The guy there. The dude. The ballista. Godric. Right? Godric people. What the fuck? Sounds like a slaughter. Over there. What's happening? The fuck? Hey man. This guy, did he see me or is he suspicious? He saw something. You bitch, how dare you. shot. What is that screaming? What the fuck's going on? Whoa! What the hell's going on here? Well, these guys are being tortured? Shame. Oh shit. Hey man. Hey dude. Chill. Magic user? Stupid bitch. Nice magic. Oh, he healed! You son of a bitch. Oh, fuck. He's healing! Sit the fuck down. Big Godric boy. Nice helmet. Got a nice helmet. That's one of Godric's big boys. Where the fuck am I? Alright, I'll give him a proper jousting. When jousting, I'll give you jousting, bitch. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to trespass. Alright, where's my jousting opponent? Come here, bitch. Oh, the fucking ballista. Dude, stop cheating. Gonna kill his horse. The homies are here. Turtle! Sir Turtle, help me! Uh-oh. Did you drop anything? Oh yeah. Give me your helmet, bitch. Artisan. Spear? Failing thrust. Okay. I like spears. Oh shit, are they dead now? I think they died. They're not screaming anymore. Power of Return. Didn't I kill that guy up there? Sniped his ass. From 100 yards away. The headshot. Power of No Return, huh? I'll send you to the land of no return, bitch. Snared. Transporter trap. Wow. Cool, I guess. Or not. Depends on what's happening next. Leon Laindell, Royal Capital. Where the fuck am I? No way. The map got bigger. I thought the map was like half of this. Before it was half. Does that mean there's more? There's more land in there? That hidden area? What the fuck am I doing here, man? Whoa, hold on. Who's that? Big boy. Wait, that's only his leg. Or what is that? What is that creature? Is that dragon? Man, look at... Game looks fantastic. Uh-oh. Oh shit, I'm right here. The tree, the big tree is here. Is that a dead dragon? Not moving. Cool. Okay. Can I travel? Oh no, I can't. Tower of Return. Who dares summon me? Man, my armor suck. This is kinda okay, but yeah. Maybe I should just go commando and wear better armor, like heavy armor. Thank you. Bodrick Knight Greaves. Oh, this is different. Alright, cool. Who's that? There's a guy there. Sleeping dude, giant. Shh. Oh shit. Here we go. Break his legs. Is dead? Oh! Dude, let me pass, stupid bitch. How much HP does he have? Oh my god, what is that, dude? Okay, he's breathing fire. Break his legs. Ignore him. Seems like a pain in the ass, you know? A big pain in the ass. But think about the loot. Also, I'm taking a shitload of damage because of this, maybe. The seal. Take this off. Fire damage negation. There you go. Let me try the bow, perhaps. .176, alright. So yeah, oh shit, there's no running away. Can't be used now, oh great. What about here, jump down here? Oh, that's so cheap. Must you? Oh. Okay, maybe we need to switch to a higher caliber weapon. An armament of a higher caliber. He is a giant after all. Spear or spear? Heavy load. Remove the bow. Okay. Good load. Where are you going? Oh fuck. I was slow.
No.
Wait a minute. Oh, my souls! I forgot about my souls. Fuck. Because I didn't see them. His fat ass was lying on them. Sleeping on them. I think I have to kill this dude. I can't get out. Can't travel. Holy shit, you can't leave this place unless you kill him? I fucking hate that. I should stay on the ground if he does that. If he hits me with the first attack, I should stay on the ground. So when he pulls out his gun, I'll be on the ground, which means immune. Fuck happened? Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh, he did that shit again. Fall normally like a normal person? What the heck?
Hmm.
what, do your thing, man. What is this? Talisman? Oh, dude, these moves are cheap. He is slow as fuck. I can heal. Oh, what the fuck? Big range. He has so much HP, it's ridiculous. Let's see, let me explore more. I got a bunch of weapons. Lord Sworn, Straight Sword, Square Off. Square Off. Try the Morning Star again. It has bleed. But do these guys bleed even? He's a rock giant. Too good. Oh my, no way. You're messing with me. What is this? Not Mace, Morningstar. I keep saying Mace, isn't it? Fucking Morningstar. This weapon is top tier. It's not even upgraded. Charge like this. Charge a heavy. Oh, miss. Problem, you can miss. Get a charge attack. Onto the leg. Another one. Wow, okay, double heavy is just enough. Holy shit. This is great. Maybe I don't even need to charge. Poor guy, fucking broke his leg. Sit down. Holy shit, that was amazing. No chance. The Morning Star. Zero upgrades. Okay, now what? Oh yeah, I need to use that thing. Cool music. Cannot be used now. Well, what the fuck do I need to... You want me to do now? You have been trapped. You cannot travel to site of grace until you rest at one. Oh. What did I get anyway? From that chest. I got something that I don't remember. Is it the shield? Slowly restores HP. Blessed Dew Talisman. Oh, I got this one. How slowly are we talking? HP, it's going up two points per second. That's pretty good, actually. 2 points per second? Arise spell. Leave now? Well, now I can leave. Weird. What was the point of coming here anyway? I guess the talisman. I got the talisman. Joke's on you. Trap, he says. He says, trap. I killed the giant. I got his treasure. He there? He's gone. Maybe now I can use that thing after I rest it. Let's go back where I was. You've been trapped. Thank you. Follow me if you dare. Oh shit, they're coming. I wanna see that chest. What the fuck? Chest is still there. Weird. If I open it again. Did I dodge that? Oh shit, you can dodge it. So I dodged it there. First time I dodged it. Laendel, Royal Capital. Where was I? Okay, so we're done with the tower. But I wanna see... check the surroundings, see if there's anything. Hidden treasures, secrets. Aha, what's this? Seems like I can jump down there. Nah, that's too far, right? It's gonna kill me. Or is it? Ha! Just kidding. I like this double jump, it's too good. Well, what do we have here? Man. What's this? The hell is this? Out of here, stupid bitch. Where's our friend? Oh my god. Bro. Down. What's this? Whoa. Sneaky ass bitch. I didn't need that though. Okay, I think we're officially done with this continent. I believe so. Wait a minute, what's that tree? I don't remember a big ass tree. Oh, there is a big ass tree. Oh wait, there's that one place where it asked me to find three wise beasts. What is that about? Found two turtles, but nothing more. And I couldn't get in. These guys. Oh. Fuck it. Stop. It's the big tree. Minor air tree. Hey, the music changed. Someone is singing. Can't hear it though. Oh, who are you? What are you? Tarnished golden sunflower. Tarnished. There's the singing again. Where's it coming from? Getting louder. You're definitely close. Hello? fuck? Oh. Was that him singing? Is that a trap? From me, bitch. Find me, bitch. Jumping and using the bow is fucking amazing. Golden Rune 6, holy shit, that's a big one. Are you blind? The fuck was that? Boom, there you go. Alright, where's the singer? Who was it? Sliver of meat. Maybe it was that fucking bat. It's like a hunting mechanism. It imitates the sound of its prey, so it draws them close. It was imitating the song. Song of humans. No one's singing now. Pretty sure that was it. It was that fucking bat, the big one. That's colored differently. There's no singing anymore. Oh yeah, where's that fat thing? Almost forgot about him. Hey dude. Shit. Earth Tree Avatar, okay. My bad. What the fuck? Wow, this guy's fast. Fast reactions. You can jump. You can jump above, over those attacks. your range. What is this, my friend? Okay. That's an amazing spell. I'll give it to you. Oh, that's a good spell. I'm an archer. A bitch. There it is again. Run! That is cool. Can you learn that spell? Where are you aiming, my friend? Oh, fuck. Enemy felled. Just an enemy, not a great enemy. Opaline bubble tear, crimson burst, crystal tear. That was fun using the bow. Significantly negates damage in mixed physic. Steadily restores HP for a time in mixed physic. No idea what that means, though I'm sure I will learn about them soon. Sooner. Alright, can I enter the tree now? Where's the door to the tree? It's gotta be a door, right? No tree dungeon? Come on, man. Where's your imagination? Really? No tree dungeon. Alright. I think that's it. Gotta head north. Let's go north, see what's up. What's in there? Did I actually go everywhere in here? How about here? Let me check this area here. Holy shit, those guys are fast. Fast reaction speeds, what the fuck? Looks new. Ding ding ding. This is new. Let's get down there. Fuck. Oh dear. What is happening? Who's doing this? Down. Stop. Oh my god, what is this? Oh shit, I didn't have healing. Got hit by the lightning. Nice. Oh, nice dodge. This is taking way longer than it should. What the fuck? What is up with this lightning though? Who's doing this? And how can I leave? I jump down there, it's 100% death. I think I just... the only way out is just by traveling, teleporting. Hit me! Weak.
Fucking knew it.
Man, I'm hungry. My souls. Oh shit. Okay, I need to get my souls. Why the fuck did I spawn all the way up here? It's ridiculous. Go there. It's way closer. Oh, I died up there. Doesn't seem that high. A fall? Come on, man. I love this, though. Woo! Amazing. Fuck. I'm gonna die if I jump there. Okay, we need to take the stairs. Oh, not again, these guys. Bitch. Get zapped. Gotta be shitting me. Bro. Bro. This is annoying. This is annoying. And if I jump down there, I can't travel outside because of these fucks. I need to kill them. Okay, I'll kill them now. No biggie. Thank you. Oh, did I see? Hold on a second. There's a secret here. Oh my god. That platform? I don't have to go all the way down there. Hold on. Let me get my souls first. Secrets. Oh, fuck no. Man, what the fuck? Okay, I don't have to worry about that now. Lost my souls. Fuck it. How many did I have even? Oh fuck, I did kill that big fat tree monster. I don't remember how many souls I had. Fuck. Eh. It's not the first time it happens. It's not gonna be the last for sure. Okay, jump down here. What? Bro, that's it. What about up there? What the fuck was that? Really, game? A debate? Oh, I'm an idiot. You don't have to jump, you can just travel. Oh my god. Yeah, I can just do this. Travel. Hey, what's up, Arthside? Dangan? I don't know. I don't know if you could have convinced me to play Dangan today. Just wanna play this game, you know? I'm in love with this game for now. What time is it? 11:30. Yeah, I don't think I can... Not today. We'll play Dangan tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow. If I stream tomorrow, play Dangan. If I don't stream tomorrow, then on Thursday. What the fuck is this? I'm gonna go grab something to eat soon anyway, so stream is gonna end soon. Get some snack before bed. That they putting little steps for you so you don't kill yourself. All right, okay. Elden degenerate. That's the right kind of degenerate. Tenko would be proud, dude. Yeah, take care, man. Have a good day. Good night. We'll play Dangan next evening stream. Tomorrow or after tomorrow? I'm not sure if I'm streaming tomorrow. already cleared this place. What the fuck? Yeah, I already cleared this shit. I think we're done now. Wait, just let me try one more thing. I explored the whole Weeping Peninsula. Oh yeah, there's still that place with the animals, I think. This one. Yeah, this one. The market, so I don't forget. Market with a sword. We gotta go back there and uncover the secrets of that place. Oh, it's a hut. Who's in there? Oh, this is new. Wait a minute, this is new to me. Yellow ember. Oh shit. Rats with the yellow eyes. What the fuck? Fire rats? Yellow ember. Damn, they knew death was coming. Okay, I think. Wait, what's in here though? Did I check this area? Map is pretty fucking big. It can get confusing. Oh, get up on the house. I think I can. Top of the house. Perfect. On the tree. Oish. Oh, more yellow-eyed rats. Well, well, what do we have here? Well, 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 what do we have here? Another church. Fuck, what is that? Madness! I'm mad. What's madness? Oh god. What does madness do? Fucking rats. That is this? Church of Madness? Get the big fucker. I'm on the hunt, hunting for rats. Flame of Frenzy. There's so many spells in here. Ah! So the churches, I guess the churches give you tears, which is an upgrade for your flask. Noise. Eye of Yellow. So, what's up with this village? It's empty. Oh no, wait, I did get a shield from it. I guess it's not completely empty. Killed a bunch of mad rats. Did I check this side here? Damn. Let me put a marker for next time. Okay. Alright boys, I think it's time to go. I'm super hungry, I'm gonna go grab a bite or two. And I'll see you next time! I'm loving this game. Alright, see you next time, thanks for watching. Enjoy the rest of your days and evenings. Take care, goodbye.